We are at Tahoe Expedition Academy, and we're doing our annual pumpkin races, which has the kids investigating science and physics and making a pumpkin racer and racing it down a hill. We're looking at axles and wheels, the importance of keeping the axles parallel. We're looking at weight and mass, of course gravity and that, its effect on weight, as well as acceleration and velocity. We're racing pumpkins.
In 3, 2, 1, go. This is a tight race. We might have a chance of crossing the finish line. Oh my goodness.